Hey, greetings my YouTube family and my Twitch family. Welcome back to another edition of A Metalhead Reacts to Country Music. Today we're doing Shania Twain. My wife suggested Shania Twain, said Shania Twain has an amazing voice. And I was like, any particular song? And she's like, yeah, try Dance with the One That Brought You. She's like, I think you'd like it. I'm like, yeah, absolutely. Let's try it out. I've been really enjoying the country journey I'm on. I'm doing a rap journey as well. I'm opening my mind in two different directions. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I've been a closed-minded metalhead for my whole entire life. I remember getting my very first album ever. You know, my dad took me into a tape store. Yes, tapes. You know, he took me into a tape store. And I had no idea. I was 12 years old. No idea what type of music I was going to like or enjoy. And I had my own money. And he's like, pick out anything you want. So I'm looking at the, you know, the album covers and things, and I'm gravitating towards everything. And I see, you know, this really badass cover of this zombie like busting out of a grave and stuff. And I was like, this is cool. I'm going to get this. He's like, okay. It was Iron Maiden. And I loved metal ever since. Never gave a care to try anything else. And it's taken all this time to get here, you know, to enjoy country music and to open my mind to rap music, things like that. And, I'm glad you guys are here along with the ride. I want to say thank you very much. I want you all to know that I read every single comment that I get. I may not be able to reply to all of them, and I may not be able to get to every song that you guys request, but I want you to know I do read them. And the love and support that you've shown me, I greatly appreciate it. I even said it in one of my rap videos. It's, you know, when I first came to doing this, I thought I might get made fun of a little bit, you know, or people wouldn't really be interested because, you know, I'm just, you know, it's like, oh, he only likes heavy metal. Who cares what he thinks? But you guys have shown me that that's not true. And I really, really want you to know I appreciate it and appreciate your support. Well, enough of the mushy stuff, guys. Let's get hook this up. We're going to do Shania Twain. I'm going to do Dance with the One That Brought You, but with the lyrics. I want to be able to, you know, hear it and correlate it. So we're going to pop it up here on screen, and we are going to get to it. Shania Twain. Let's do it. Let's see how her voice sounds. That's a nice beat.
Well, it shines like a penny in a little kid's hand when he's out on a Saturday night.
Okay.
He's a real go-getter and the best two-stepper you'll see.
What a man, her voice is freaking amazing. Whew.
But when I'm sitting alone at a table for two, cause he's already out on the floor, I think about something that my mama used to say to me.
Why wouldn't she be out with him on the dance floor already? I mean, if they came together.
You gotta dance with the one that brought you.
Yeah.
Stay with the one that wants you.
Yeah.
The one who's gonna love you when all of the others go home.
Yeah, you gotta leave with them.
Don't let the green grass fool you. Don't let the moon get to you. Dance with the one that brought you and you can't go.
That's what I like to hear. That's exactly what I like to hear. You know, when you got that person, guys, you know how I feel about it.
I know he really loves me, and I think I'm maybe mama was right. You gotta dance with the one that brought you, and stay with the one that wants you. The one who's gonna love you when all of the others go home. Don't let the green grass fool you. Don't.
Just makes you like feel warm inside, you know, like what a good message, you know. Dance with the one that brought you, you know, that's all you need. That's all the, you know, when you're there with somebody that you love and you share the dance floor together, that's the only person that you need. Yeah, I liked it. Yeah, good choice. Wife definitely picked a good choice there. You know, I got a lot more to do, guys. I definitely have a lot more videos to do. I'm loving country music, and I'm gonna keep doing country music as well, along with my rap. You know, it's like I'm really enjoying the what's the word I'm looking for? I'm enjoying the everything. You know, everything that I get to deal with and listen to now. I'm really enjoying it. Well, I want to thank you guys for hanging out with me. You know, staying on the channel. You know, like, comment, subscribe as always, guys. And I'll keep pumping these out. And I will do some of your suggestions as well. But until then, guys, I'll catch you next time.